Hello, everybody. I want to discuss Kaplan preparation to approve a Russian medical diploma in United States of America and to get medical license. And I wish your pardon for my Russian pronunciation, and I hope in my future I will communicate with you, and it helps me to improve my language skills. And so about Kaplan Center and USMLE preparation. In the United States, in Canada and Australia, to prove medical diploma, it is necessary pass USMLE exam. USMLE exam consists of three steps, step one, two, and three. And to get three steps is to get residency. Residency is work in the hospital, and I am working and I am studying and I'm becoming a doctor. And all American and Australian medical students after their high medical school pass through this exam, and step one, step two, and step three, and they get medical license and they become a doctor. And anybody, any foreign students or any foreign doctors as me who wants to get medical license in America, he needs to pass through USMLE exam too. The circumstances are equal. The conditions are equal for American students and for foreign students or doctors, and anybody can go through it. But the point is, it is difficult. It is rather difficult because language barrier and because different knowledge. Why? I am a doctor. I have 16 years professional experience, and I have been studying for step one preparation for 2 years. For 2 years already, and I am studying biochemistry, pharmacology, microbiology, physiology, pathology, medical science, statistics, genetics, anatomy, and those knowledge don't help me in my work. This is theoretical knowledge, and step one preparation is basic knowledge. Basic knowledge is the volume knowledge of the first three courses of medical university. The first three courses, this is theoretical science, theoretical knowledge, and step one preparation is a fundamental preparation for future work as a doctor. And so you need to go through it. Step two is clinical knowledge. Clinical knowledge is more interesting, and I hope I am good in clinical knowledge because I am a doctor. And clinical knowledge is how to treat, how to perform diagnostic study, how to choose any regimen for patients, how to be a doctor in theory. And step three is clinical skills, how to contact with patient, to make a conclusion, to make a diagnosis. For example, palpation, percussion, and view at patient, and other techniques. And so step one and step two preparation is step one and step two preparations are exam which I pass with help my laptop, and step three preparation is a real exam with patients, and actors are like patients, and I communicate with the actors, and they know their complications and complaints, and their pains and they discuss their state, and I need to get conclusion to make diagnosis. And this is a step three preparation, and this is difficult and long process. Why I decided to go through it? Because this is difficult. It is not easy, and I have been studying for 2 years already. And the first years I read books and I read questions, and now it is the second year. I am training in Kaplan Questions Bank. What is it? How this exam, UCMLE step one exam, is passing. I am before my laptop and I need to answer for more than 400 questions. 400 questions is from more than 2,000 banks. One question has some choices below it, and I need to make the better choice, and this will be my answer. And I have 400 questions, and I have only 72 seconds per one question. This is more than enough, and this is very quick process, and I need to read, and I read the question, and I read the answers, and I make the best choice to answer the question. This is very difficult, and my first year I was in habit to read these questions, and now I can read these questions and to make my choice for 72 seconds, and so I am in progress. And I will proceed. This is difficult, but it is very interesting, and I want you to wish me good luck and to make a sympathy to me. Bye.